Hello and welcome to probably the weirdest quick play match I have ever played. Up to this point, not much has happened. I've managed to snag a pair of Caldwell Conversion dualies and a Mosin Obrez. And the match starts out pretty normal and gets really weird by the end of it. So, look forward to that. We've got some dualies, we've got a poison bomb. Let's go. Make some noise. I do have a growler clue. I actually closed that because I don't want anybody coming up. But... we also have a Mosin now. They're gonna know exactly where we are. Because they can hear us doing all of this. I walked right past that. I thought that bell was a person's head. Just to let you know, this happened last round where I got stuck in Pyramid in a fight and ended up not being able to find anybody. I ended up not being able to get the wall swing because of it. That's a hive. He didn't heal up. Good shooting, buddy. He didn't heal up. We could take the Romero. I did hear steps, right? Am I crazy? Okay. Honestly, they might just have failed to go for wall swing.
made a mistake, and I'm staying. I'm dead for it.
Hello there.
What the heck was that? Sir, the Crown and King is very good. The range is not that far. You gotta be within like 12 meters or maybe upwards of 20 for that double tap. I'm only missing 25. Good shooting. Oh, your aim was good. Do we want that? No. I mean, I kind of do, but I think it's more important just to get to the dude. That was strange. There's the med kit. Of course, we're ready for us to use them. There's somebody to the sound. What is happening? So you were cut into the wall? Good shooting though. What in the world? Yes! Yeah! Oh my gosh. Oh. Thank you. That was a wild quick play match. I think that might be the strangest quick play match I've ever done.
It might have been a bit cowardly, but at like 10 seconds, I'm not gonna give somebody else the wellspring. I hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, all of that good stuff, and until next time, have a good one.